Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make the bass line from the song Where's Your Head At by the band Basement Jaxx. It isn't a hard patch to do, so let's get on it. We start off with the default patch as usual. As you can hear here, I'm gonna raise the first oscillator first and put the second one at the same volume, like this. I'm gonna drop the second oscillator to the same octave as the first one and detune it a little bit, like this. Now I'm gonna go to the sub-oscillator and raise it one octave and also and raise the volume, like this. Now I'm gonna raise the pre-gain and drop the master, like this. Change the mode from poly to mono. And now give it some chorus. And this is almost it. We're just gonna give it a little bit of reverb. Like this now for a little bit of reverb. Much. Okay. And this should be it. Let's try and play it. And this is it. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to Imaginando's YouTube channel, and I hope to see you again soon next week. Goodbye.